Allan, much more like it today?
No, that's the type of performance we're looking for. First half, I think we blew them away, I think it's fair to say that. Just with the tempo we played at, the energy, and some of the passing for some of the goals was fantastic. Some really good finishes as well. So I'm delighted for the players.
Having the job done by half an hour really sort of made that second half a bit flat and stuff, but the key thing was to get through, and that was done after half an hour.
It was. I thought even second half it was still a professional performance, but you're still looking to maybe score a couple more goals. But we kept the ball. We've got one eye obviously in the game on Wednesday night. But first half, the energy, some of the passing, I thought obviously Stephen Dobie will hit all the headlines again for some of his finishing was fantastic. But he brought out the best in some of the other boys as well. Some of the link-up play, some of the wee 1-2s run about the box. It was a joy to watch at times.
They were a joy to watch, and they were playing with confidence in that first half.
No, especially I think there's maybe a lot of questions after the first leg. Was maybe getting asked a lot of the players. But you could see the real desire amongst the whole squad to go and put in a performance. And I think the fans will be delighted with that.
We're saying job done. It is for the semi-finals, but you still got the two-legged final to go now against Ray?
No, it's going to be hard. Obviously, I know John McGlynn well. His teams are always well organised, hard to beat. So I'm sure we'll have them set up well. But as I said before, if we play it like that kind of tempo, teams will find it hard to match us.
And with that performance today as well, especially in the first half, they can go into the game with three, or two games with three now, with the momentum up.
And you know, I was delighted with it as well. It was even the fans as well, because it's been a difficult second half of the season. You look at the results during the week as well against Montrose, it could have been quite easy to come here and criticise and get the players back. But right from the very start, they were behind the players, and it does make a massive difference.
Can't go without mention Stephen, we've already mentioned Stephen Dobie, but a new club record, 43 goals in a season so far.
Oh, it's unbelievable. I think I said to someone earlier that I was here when Nicky got that record, and you're never thinking it's going to be beaten. So it's an incredible achievement. And there have been some incredible goals as well, when you look back at the goals. We're all delighted for them.
It is on to Wraith now, and it is just continuing to get that and keep your place in the Championship.
Keep the momentum going. As I said, it's a two-legged tie. We've seen that. You've seen that with the European games as well lately. So there's a lot to play for. There's a lot at stake. We've just got to make sure the players are ready.
Enjoy your return back to Palmerston.
Yep, not a bad way to come back. Hopefully more of the same.